It's a long story. Actually, kind of. How about you guys come over to my house and I'll make you guys tea and then we can talk.
You have a house.
Tea.
I have a house.
Tea.
I have tea.
All right.
Do you like tea? Yeah.
I feel like you're our dream come true.
No, I'm just me.
She likes tea. She likes baked goods. Do you also like whiskey?
Who doesn't?
I love this person.
I don't trust it.
I have wine if that's more your style.
No. Who do you work for? Who sent you?
Myself.
You said you know about secret underground organizations, crime.
I fight them.
Are you playing both parties right now? You a spy? You a double agent?
No.
You said you've known Umi for about 4 years. Have you been in this city longer than that?
I've been here for about 5 years.
About 5 years?
Yeah.
What were you doing before that?
Well, before that, I was wandering around saving other people. And before that, I was dropped off by my mom in Nicodranas. And before that, I don't know, I was born, I guess.
What is,
Nicodranas? You know, Jesse's from Nicodranas.
Why, no way!
Nicodranas, too.
Are you guys called Nicodranians?
Nicodranians.
Nicodranians?
Yeah.
They're from the drones.
I'm sorry, were you asking about?
I was a little bit curious. I've never seen a, what is that?
Well, Landon told me that it means that I'm part angel or celestial or something, but I don't know, some really nice angel talks to me from time to time in my dreams and tells me what to do, so I'm just gonna trust it.
Landon is the name of your angel guy?
No, Landon's like my dad.
Like your dad?
He's kind of my dad. I don't know my dad.
You have daddy issues too?
I don't know my daddy either.
Oh, you're in!
Damn it!
You're in too!
She's too perfect.
That's 4 out of 6.
Do you like fire? Do you shove balls into your stomach?
I don't shove anything into anywhere.
That's okay.
Is it your actual accent?
Hmm?
Do you have another accent that you're hiding?
No.
I feel like we are losing focus.
You're right.
We have to find a dragon and deal with it. I don't understand why you want to accompany us on that.
Well, it's funny you mentioned that, because remember that whole angel thing that I was telling you about?
Yeah, just 20 seconds ago.
He's been telling me about a white dragon, and then I heard you guys talking about a white dragon, so I feel like I kind of have to go with you, right?
Your angel's been talking about a white dragon?
Yeah, my dreams. I get dreams sometimes that tells me what to do, so I follow it.
What's this angel's...
It is you too!
Oh, that's 5 out of 6!
I'm so confused, what's happening?
You are perfect.
Oh.
but wait.
Have you ever been in jail? Have you ever pretended to be someone else?
Do you like to burn things?
No.
Do you like to burn things?
Sometimes.
Oh.
She's like a horoscope.
Who doesn't like to burn things?
Do you like cats?
I love cats.
There you go.
Do you like books?
Oh.
Down the drain.
Down the drain.